see how it moves this shit. Her hands right here. I'm gonna y'all wait for it. So,
oh, she by its size.
This is gonna be a crazy question. It's y'all favorite position. Let's get into it.
Yes,
you know. Yes. What's up, YouTube? She brings back with another video, and today we're gonna be doing a blind date at KSU. Alright, now we got female one, male one over here. We're gonna give them some questions and gonna go about stages, stage one, stage two, stage three. The higher the stage, the more serious the question gets. But y'all like, comment, subscribe, and let's get right into the video. I'm gonna tap your shoulder when it's your time to answer. So if I say a question and tap your shoulder, it means you answer. Alright, first question, how's everyone doing?
Good.
Alright, how you doing?
I'm good.
Alright, that's what's up. So, alright. What is your ethnicity? Hold up. We're gonna ask him. What is your ethnicity?
Black.
Black. What's your ethnicity?
Black.
Type shit. What do you like most about yourself? Like, what's the feature on you that you like a lot? Got a little nervous today. Wonder what it is. Alright, let's see.
Probably.
Your height?
Not too tall, but down the show, not too short.
Tight shit, perfect height. What about you?
I like my hair.
Where are you from?
I'm from Florida, but I grew up in Valdosta, Georgia.
Shit, where are you from?
I'm from South Georgia, but I stay in Clayco.
Stage one, that was pretty, it was light questions. Pretty
sweet. That went in depth enough.
How you feeling about stage one so far?
It's cool.
That's cool. How about you?
I bet smooth.
I bet. Let's get right into stage two. What's your type?
I prefer dark skin, dreadheads. I'm just playing. I don't really have a type for real. As long as I find them attractive.
Got you. What's your type?
I say the same thing, but I don't really go for light skins. I like chocolate.
Chocolate type shit. What are red flags in the person for you?
I feel like if you lying when we first start talking, that's a red flag. Or if you it's like little stuff that
like
just throw me
shit
off. Yeah.
Touch it. All right, what about you? What are red flags?
I'd say like social interactions, the way you interact with people. I peep shit like that. Like we, shit, the comments on campus and you just all up in niggas' faces touching and shit.
Touch it. By the way, comments is like a food place here at Kennesaw State. Just for a little info. When was the last time you've been in a relationship and why did it end?
I've never been in a relationship
before. Why is that? You think it's you or them? You haven't been able to find the right person? How you feeling?
I'm not really comfortable being in relationships for real.
Got you. What about you?
I ain't never been away either.
That's real. You know why?
Because, that shit a lot. And I'm an athlete, so, it's hard. I mean, if I had a person, you can make time for them, but where I'm from, everybody bought. So I ain't made no time for that shit.
Marty, no. What's your idea of a good first date? What's a good first date idea for you?
I love to eat, but I want to. I want to have fun too. So I want to go eat something and then go do something after we eat. Or tight shit, or do something before we eat.
Tight shit.
I like food too, can't even lie.
Shit, that's the y'all both got in common.
I love food. I say food, honestly. If we both agree that we want to eat this on some shit, but not no McDonald's. I love Raymond, so probably a Raymond spot, hibachi or something.
That's fine. Alright, last question for stage two. What's your zodiac sign?
I'm a Virgo.
What's your zodiac sign?
Scorpio.
I don't know nothing about zodiac signs. Y'all let me know in the comments if it'll match or not. All right, stage two. That was pretty easy, wasn't it?
Yeah.
That was smooth.
Got time for stage three, the last stage. Y'all ready for this?
Mm-hmm.
I bet. Green flags in person or a turn off for you. What's a turn off for you?
A turn off?
Turn on.
Turn on?
Mm-hmm.
Like, I like when people, consistency, probably like that.
Consistency, what about you?
Yeah, I say, I don't even know, a green flag. I mean, consistency one, but I don't want to say that. I'd say motherfucking.
It could be looks, it could be something, the way they walk, the way they talk.
See, I ain't really tripping on like thick shit, because I love me some petite shit. Like, I say like, I ain't saying body to everything, because I pick face over body, but I mean, shit, if you petite with a nice ass face, that's perfect.
That's what's up. All right, now, when is the last time you kissed someone?
Yesterday. I'm just playing. Okay. I'm just playing. I don't remember. I know it was recent, though.
Gotcha. When was the last time you kissed someone?
Last night.
Hey, at least we're being honest here. This is just a vague question. What's your body count?
One.
Tight shit. What about you?
I was 1-2.
Tight shit. Y'all stay low. That's good. All right. What are y'all goals in life? Like, what do you want to be when you grow up? Tight shit.
Are you asking me?
Yeah, I'm asking.
Okay. I want to be career-wise, I want to be like a doctor. Mm-hmm. Be a dentist.
Got you. What about you?
Shit. I'm trying to go to the Olympics and be a Chavarian at the same time.
That's fine. Guess how tall he is?
He's probably like
5'10". 5'10"? How tall do you think she is?
Probably like 5'6", 5'7".
Got you. This is going to be a crazy question. What's your favorite position? Let's get into it.
Missionary?
My dog. Touched. What about you?
Back shots?
That's not bad either. Now, one last thing. I'm gonna push y'all closer. I want y'all to feel each other's hands real quick. Feel each other's hands. Feel how the hands feel. You think you got rough, soft hands?
Oh, she bite size.
She bite size.
Yeah, yeah.
So what you think you gonna do with her? What would you do with her if she gave you one night?
Flip her.
24 hours.
Flip.
Deal. Flip. She getting crushed.
She lit as hell. I could tell by her hands.
Type shit. What are your impressions on him based off that? Just touching his hand.
He regular.
Type shit. Now the last there. I want to bring y'all close. Y'all gonna give each other a side hug. Alright. Yeah, y'all make y'all way closer to each other.
Oh, I can't feel it. She smells good though.
Thank you.
Now the last thing. I want you to give her a kiss on the hand. See how that makes her feel. Her hands right here.
Well, she do smell good. Wait.
She smell good.
What you got on?
I be doing a lot with my shower routine, but my perfume, I use Ariana Grande mix with
vanilla. Okay, then. Gotcha. Okay.
All right. Now you're going to unmask everyone. You can go ahead and take off your blindfold.
Damn.
Now you're going to look at your match when you untie. And are you guys a match?
Hey. What the fuck?
You got it. Hold on. Bring it back. Do y'all think y'all could be a match? You think
that's crazy as fuck, dude.
Damn. So apparently they know each other.
He talking about apparently they know each other.
Okay. Questions for after all the rounds. Rate each other 1-10. Be honest.
Are you waiting on me?
Yeah,
oh, shit.
Be honest.
Why he can't go first?
Hey, you guys want something?
How tall you is?
5'6".
Shit. What's your sign?
Huh?
When your birthday?
August.
So you guys think you guys could be a match somewhere in the near future?
Oh, fuck her. But yeah, I'll say 9, most definitely.
Yeah,
nine.
What about you? What would you
rate?
Be honest.
Be honest.
Mind you, five is average.
He said average.
Like an 8.
Smooth. That's smooth. Now, last question. Smash or pass? Smash or pass? How are you feeling?
Like.
You know what I'm gonna say?
Like.
I'm smashing.
See, how y'all feeling? Honey pack. Y'all can get a bottle, get a honey pack. How y'all feel?
I don't need none of that.
You ain't like that. Smash. Smash your pad.
That shit in me.
Smash your pad. You don't want to answer?
Yeah, we will say that for the next video.
Ooh, she gonna say that for later, but y'all know what that.
That's crazy as fuck.
But thanks y'all for being in the video. You feel me? That, you know, y'all like, comment, subscribe. I'm gonna have that Insta pinned up right here. That's how y'all get it. Wake up, light a cig, I grab my Glock, I don't even really know what I'm doing. You throw me and send me on one, no switch, that bitch don't know where he's shooting. If you talking about money, I'm fluent in it. If you talking about bitches, I'm fluent in them. I'm with my niggas, even if they right or wrong, we hit that block and we going in it. Hit the club with that drink, going short in it. With my kids, you know I keep going for them. Hop in that race, you should blow me in it. Bitches be lying, it's too annoying. When my nigga died, I wouldn't hurt myself. Get too high, left a perk on the shelf. 100 degrees, we make shit melt. It's just some slight when they got me a belt. Niggas gon' cry when they get in that belt.